Hey guys, welcome back to Sebrauf. So in this video, I will be talking that how to block the link on your Discord server. So you might have seen the people spamming on your server with different kind of invite link and the external link like from YouTube and from probably any other website. So how you can block them and if you have already tried from the permission by disabling the M link. So what you have seen that they can send the link, the clickable link. The only difference it makes that it won't show you this end message, but that they would be still able to send the clickable link, and that exactly what we don't want. So in order to block them, if you have already tried, I have seen that the people are tried with MEE6 bot and the DYNO bot, but now this feature is paid in those bot. But I'm going to use YAGPDB bot, which is absolutely free and you can easily disable the link completely. So let's see how you can do that. So you need to come to YAGPDB website and the link will be in the description. So once you're on the website, click on add to server. And then it will ask you to log in. So make sure you are logged in with your account. Then click on authorize. And now it will take you to the dashboard. Now here you need to select the server. So click on the drop down and then choose your server for which you want to disable the link. So once you are done, it will ask you a few permission. You can give it by clicking on continue and give all the permission. Click on authorize. I'm not a human. You can go with the verification. Once you are done, you will see yagpdb.xyz just landed. You will get a confirmation. So let's go back to yagpdb dashboard. And so you will see such kind of dashboard. You need to click on tools and utilities drop down. And then you need to choose basic auto moderator. And by default, this option will be disabled. You can see it shows disabled here and it looks like in a red color. So click on this toggle icon and it will be green and then click on save. So now this has been enabled. So now we need to block the link, though there are many other options. So you can check that by your own self. So click on links, then enable this option, click on save, and you are all done. So now here you will see some more options like ignore role. So if you want that any specific role, they should have the permission to send the link, so you can just add them here. Okay, I am not going to show you that. You can do your by own self. So I click save all settings, and now if I go back and if I try to send any link from another account, so let me just go back to another account, and if I paste the link, you will see it will be deleted. So let me just delete this one. You will see it automatically get deleted. Even if I send again, it will be deleted. Okay, so this can be anything. This was the server invite. So even if I send the YouTube link, let me copy it and let me go back. And if I send the link for the YouTube or any website, it will be automatically deleted. You can see no messages. So this will totally block all the link, but if you want to add any role who can send the link, so you can just add them in the YAGPDB option here in the ignore role. Okay, so hopefully this will help you to just block the link and the server invites on your Discord server in free using YAGPDB bot. Thank you so much and I will see you in the next session, and please do not forget to like and subscribe.